Yes. you guys can start.
Empr3ss Nile, and I'm here with...
What's up, guys? Boy, Psynos Gaming in the building. Like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy, Psynos, here in the building. Woo!
We saw all of that. Yeah, so we were just playing Just Dance, and how did you enjoy the game?
Oh, I love dancing. Guys, I've been dancing for 24 years. Big up my team, share the squad. Hey!
So, do you think, based on what you saw here, like, you think you could have blossomed in something bigger?
Oh, very much so, because the culture, being a musician myself and a producer, big up Copper Shop, the next team, Sean Paul, big up yourself. Jamaicans, we born with groove, we born with movement. When we hear a song, it's all about movement, and it's not even about dancing, it's just being healthy. You know, just having a good time and energy, and so much can happen, guys. It's not just a game; it's a movement.
You know, literally,
it is a movement, literally. You know, and the thing is, what I've seen in Jamaica, being a gamer from the age of 12. I've been on all systems, all platforms. I don't think a lot of persons take gaming very serious. I think, or people from back then, they think it's
generation
just
before.
The generation before, they just see it as,
read the book, go get the read the book, plug it for the phone.
TV, this, on the TV, no? Yes. But it's much more than that. And
it's a whole industry behind it. No one wants, like, other generations don't really want to take the time out to really look into what we're doing as how many work and how much success can go into it. It does feel like a waste of time, which is very sad. So, tell me about yourself. You're a content creator yourself?
Yes. Well, Psynos Gaming is where gaming meets entertainment. So it's not just gaming. It's jack of all trades, master of fun. I'm very multi-talented. I have over 11 talents. God bless. And I always wanted to incorporate all my talents under one umbrella, and that has truly been my true passion. And where I am right now, I'm going to fully take on that full time. So my comedy, my gaming, my music, my dancing, everything. And I would really like to become the first Jamaican gaming YouTube streamer to cross over and make it to the international market with all my talents. And just really just represent Jamaica and let people see the business side of what I do and YouTube and gaming on a whole. It's not just a leisure. You can make money from it if you're truly passionate about it. You can start a journey, a career path, and I believe not only me but many other persons, including Dexter from Esports Jamaica,
Dexter
on the way, you know.
You know what I really want it, because these corporations, these corporate people, so they want a millennial audience. They don't want to take the time out to look on the ground, grassroots people, and see what they're doing and help to build them. They just want someone who is already there, but when no one is there, like,
you
have to start somewhere, but they don't want that. But I think it would be nice if they really took the time out to look into us, refine and build, and we could make this big, and then they could get the millennial audience, because they would know everything, basically, what's going on. So, you agree with that, right?
Well, to add to all of that, what you're saying, the thing is, in Jamaica is, I don't believe a lot of... Alright, cool. The thing in Jamaica is, For Jamaicans or industrial corporation to take you serious, they have to see something happening. And they say in Jamaica, it's like they say, if you can drive in Jamaica, you can drive anywhere in the world. If you make it in Jamaica, you big, you are a star. So it's a thing where they have to see it and you have to really breathe. Me being a person who have to really just take up my platform when I just really had 50 subscribers and show these people my vision and a plan, because we all know that if you have a vision and you don't have a plan, it's just a wish. And you have to let them see the seriousness behind everything, the passion, the dedication, the consistency, and the drive, and really convince them, even if it's just one chance. Anybody that's doing it, if you get an opportunity, just grab it and just go hard and done. And I believe when once you start take off on the seat, like, yo,
then they're going to get involved.
But come with a plan. How are you going to bring that package? Because I really stepped out in faith. I had no idea. I'm like, yo, you know I'm going to do this. Here's what I'm going to do. And I'm like, wow. See the vision, you see where I want to go.
You know? We want more people like that, people who see that they're trying to do something and help them make that possible.
Mm-hmm.
We wish more corporate people would do that. Because mm-hmm. it would be huge if they did that. Like,
I believe that every genre is born from reggae, dancehall. And when I mean dancehall, I don't mean dum dum. Dancehall is a way of life. You know what I mean?
Stories of life
from Africa. Guys, don't let me go with them in depth thing that's in us, guys, from our forefathers. You know? And stuff like that. And we naturally have the groove. Naturally.
I got three left feet.
Just the flair alone.
So
just the flair alone, Sash. Sell us off. You have so much dance crew in Jamaica.
So much.
And that Supreme Blazers. Big up yourself, Tevin. Shady Squad, my team, First Dance Studio, DHQ Dancers, Twins, yo, talent can't done. And it's just for us to focus. And you see, I like the movement. You see, if we can believe and come together as people and as creative people and create a platform and extend that reach and just really go be very hungry and aggressive with it, getting it, just like how I took the chance and say, yo, I don't know what's gonna happen right now, but I know I want it. And I went in that room and I did a presentation that lasts 2 hours. I don't know how it lasts 2 hours, but I break down everything. These people want us to have a plan. And once you can convince these people of the plan, we can do it. Stage, we don't have that because it's naturally in us. We just have to put our mind to it and just get active. I believe we can capture everything, and I'm really 100% supportive in that way. And I'll push with my platform to the very best that I can. Not only just as a YouTuber, but as a choreographer and dancer myself.
So we just had our Just Dance exhibition match, and pretty much with the end of the event.
Mm-hmm.
So you can check out Psynos Gaming.
Yeah!
And all its platforms and stuff.
Yeah. YouTube, Instagram, everything.
Everybody.
And check out Empr3ss Nile. Ooh, ta-da!
Spread fingers.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah, be safe.
Big up, Drivers.